what I found about this railway station is, as an enthusiast, and this is my opinion, you're just running around this station like a headless chicken, going from platform 2 to platform 1, then back to platform 2, then back to platform 1, and so forth. And honestly, you're just like running around like a headless chicken.